New at 6, we've received body camera video of the moment a shootout started between a suspect and the Hocking County Sheriff's Office. We want to warn you, what you're about to see may be disturbing. Before we show you this, we know that deputy was hit by gunfire, but is expected to be okay.
Steven, this is the Hocking County Sheriff's Office. I need you to come to the front of the residence with your hands clearly in the air.
I can't see any hands.
Police say the suspect here, Stephen Hardenberger, fired more than 150 rounds from a high-powered rifle. He's charged with felonious assault and kidnapping.